time my daddy left to fight the big war. I saw my first pistol in the general store, in the general store. Well, I was 13. I thought it was the finest thing I ever had seen. So I asked if I could have one someday when I grew up. Mama dropped a dozen eggs. She really blew up. Yes, she really blew up. She didn't understand. Mama said the pistol is the devil's right hand. The devil's right hand. The devil's right hand. Mama said the pistol is the devil's right hand. My very first pistol was a cap and ball coat. Shoot as fast as lightning, but it loads a mind slow. It loads a mind slow. And soon I found out it'll get you into trouble, but it can't get you out. About a year later, got a Colt 45. Called a peacemaker, but I never knew why. I never knew why. I didn't understand. Cause mama said the pistol is the devil's right hand. So I shot the dog down, shot the dog down. Watched the man fall. Never touched his holster, never had a chance to go. The trial was